is the chairman of Cinepax, and we would want to know that how did he come up with this sort of initiative? It's a very good joint venture of Starzplay by Cinepax. Guess what he has to say.
Well, we're very excited to launch this. And how did I come up with this? Basically, I said, I was watching this overseas and I said, why can't we have this in Pakistan? Given that we're an entertainment company, we said, why not? And started focusing on carrying this out of Pakistan.
That's amazing. What exactly do you think, Mr. Arif Baig, makes you different from the competitors in the market?
I think a couple of things. I think, number one, we have a lot of localization. We have a lot of local content. Second, we have accessibility. Right now, anybody who has a mobile phone and a Jazz account can access this service, vis-a-vis the people who have struggled with getting a foreign credit card. So this is something that millions of Pakistanis can access, vis-a-vis just the top 1%.
Where do you see yourself in the near future? I would really want to know that.
Well, I'd love to grow this business. I'd love to create a lot of local Pakistani content, and let us make this a great Pakistani tech/media company.
Thank you guys so much. And thank you, Mr. Arif Baig. And for more details, please follow us on #StarzPlay by Cinepax, #KeysProduction. See you guys.